Starletta. You are calling in regards to my traitor girlfriends, right? Okay, so how do you know that your friend is having sex with, Demond?
Because I'm standing in his living room while he's getting up some sorry traitor ass.
Who you calling a piece of sorry traitor ass?
Hello, I ain't even talking to your old scurvy bitch. It's the people from Jerry.
Oh, damn, what you doing in here, Starletta? How you get my key?
Demond, I'm the one need to be asking you all the questions.
Who you calling a hoe?
Put your hands on me, bitch. Come on. Put your hands on me. I guarantee you 911 won't get here fast enough for your ass. Come on.
Yo, believe that shit.
Demond, don't even be talking to her. How you gonna let a piece of gristle, a piece of meat, come between us? When you was walking down the street with a trail of blood behind your ass, I bought your Kotex. Cheap-ass Payless shoes broke. You remember that shit? I took you to a reputable store so when we was together, you would have something nice to wear on your feet. But you don't remember that, do you? But you went all natural with your Erykah Badu shit.
And your hair fell out from that bad perm. I'm the one that bought the wig.
Bond, I knew you was a snake. I ain't never thought you'd slip up in my man's house. You up under my feet. This is my shit.
You that motherfucking desperate. You gotta go out there and fuck every man you see that ain't yours.
Get the shit and get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. I'm gonna let you live this time. Do this shit again. They won't be able to find your ass. Y'all know where to reach me.
Right, Starletta, I'll let you know by the end of this week. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Oh, God. Yes!